Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Hi, my name is Veronica, and welcome to our second podcast. Today we have Jaden as my co-host, John, Camilla, Elise, and Emily.
Hello.
Our first topic will be about what is our favorite activity to do in the summer.
All right, John, let's hear it from you.
My favorite activity is to go hiking with family.
All right, Elise, let's hear it from you.
I have a pool in my backyard, so we usually go swimming every summer. Sometimes my dog will even hop in.
I love swimming. How fun. All right, Emily, what's your favorite summer activity?
My favorite summer activity is to rewatch The Office 7 times.
All right, Camila, do you have any favorite summertime activity?
My summer activities are very different each year. So this summer, I was just, since we were inside, I just stayed in bed and just listened to multiple musicals, but sometimes just jammed out in the living room. So yeah, it was pretty fun.
I love musicals. How fun. Veronese, what's your favorite summer activity?
Mine is going camping, so every summer we go. Jaden?
Well, I have to say my favorite summer activity is probably swimming, since here in SCV it gets to like 103 degrees outside.
And now for our next topic is, what is your favorite summer treat?
Ooh, Elise.
I like watermelon and popsicles.
Ooh, that's good.
Yum! Camila?
Just plain old cold water. It's the best, okay? You can't disagree with me.
Keeping it classy, huh? Emily?
My favorite summer treat would be making popsicles.
Ooh, homemade popsicles. That sounds yummy. John?
Anything that's cold.
Yeah. Yeah,
sure.
You know, I like popsicles that are artificially flavored.
I mean, we like anything that is cold.
Yep. Special popsicles. I would go to this little store, and they're like, it's like actually made from strawberries. Really good. Yeah.
Oh, so none of those artificial flavors that don't actually taste like the real fruit.
You're like, no, I add 2 pounds of sugar.
I have to say, my favorite summer treat, and I eat this even when it's not summer, is probably watermelon, especially frozen watermelon. It's actually really good.
Yeah, I love watermelon.
Nice.
Delicious.
My favorite is when I have watermelon with tahini and lemon. It's so good.
Ooh. I've never actually tried that.
It's really good.
A lot of people have told me it's good, though.
It's good.
It is.
You know what's actually really good? There's tahini-flavored mangoes, like the little gummies, and they're actually really good. Because they're not too spicy, but they're not too sweet.
Yeah. I tried this gummy treat where it's a gummy, and it's like a sour treat where you put chamoy. It's a sweet, spicy thing. And you put tahini, and you mix it around with sugar and all that, and it tastes good. Really good.
That sounds good.
Yeah, but it's spicy. But not that spicy.
Really spicy.
One time I ate a chile, I had to go get the chug of milk and drink it like that. But there was only very little, and I ate 2 popsicles to get my tongue.
I did almost the same thing.
Popsicles are also one of my favorite summertime treats.
That's it for today. See you on the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.